everyone has the right to survive an altercation. Everybody has the right to live in a safe environment. It's better to have the knowledge and not use it than need it and not have it. I think anyone can take just even 1% with them away from this. If you can just take that, it's worth it and it's life-saving.